Hello children, in this video we will discuss few important questions from the chapter The Hack Driver written by Sinclair Lewis from the book Footprints Without Feet. Appearances are deceptive. Justify the statement in the light of the lesson The Hack Driver. Things are not always what they seem to be. Appearances are often deceptive. The narrator reaches a village in search of Oliver Lutkins. He meets a hack driver at the station. The driver warns him about Lutkins. He takes him on a tour of the entire village in search of Lutkins. The fun-loving hack driver introduces himself as Bill. He offers him all his help to find Lutkins. He takes him all over the village, but in vain. He entertains the narrator with his lucid description of the village and its people. The narrator takes him for his helpful and kind nature. He enjoys his company. He even forgets all about Lutkins, but the next day he finds that the hack driver is Oliver Lutkins himself. He realizes that a simple and kind person was a trickster in reality. He had taken undue advantage of the lawyer's innocence. He not only charged him money for the service, but also subjected to immense ridicule. Lutkins' behavior proves that appearances are deceptive. We should never take anybody at his face value. We can be misled by cunning and crafty people like Lutkins. As a sensible individual, we must be aware of such people and practice caution while dealing with strangers. The next question. Write a brief character sketch of Oliver Lutkins. In Oliver Lutkins, the narrator represents a section of the society that we refer to as con men, who are lurking about in guise of pleasant, friendly individuals who are eager to help others. They have no morals and principles to guide their conscience and do not think before cheating others. Oliver Lutkins was a red-faced 40-year-old man having a cheerful and pleasant personality. The lawyer liked him at the first look. He was fun-loving and jolly, but Oliver Lutkins had little consideration for others and exploited their gullibility to his convenience. He was clever and crafty. He cleverly befooled the narrator, cheated him on the pretext of helping him in locating Lutkins, and thereby extracted money from him in an unfair manner. He seemed to have little respect for law, as he had disobeyed the earlier summons. He had a good understanding with the town folks who helped him in his plan. He was a talented actor who made fun of an intelligent lawyer. He was very clever and smart to plan at the moment and include everyone in his plan right before the narrator's eyes. Thank you.